Council, the Kind Kids Club, and the NHS President. His favorite subject in school is biology because you learn the facts of life. For example, men are inferior to women. They only contribute to society by taking out the trash. In his spare time, Tom prepares for the zombie apocalypse. And his special talents are becoming teachers' pets and impersonating Mr. Angelosi. There he is. Perfect.
Well, I'm here. What are your other two wishes?
Actually, I'm Herbie's, Mr. Tom Nowlan. After high school, Tom plans to discover time travel, then go back in time and become an original member of the Jersey Shore, under the binding, the awkward situation. Until then, he enjoys being in school, where his favorite high school memory was with Mr. Showed him into that too. However, he's still waiting for Miss Shelley to show him hers. His favorite color is seafoam green. His favorite food is Taco Bell. His favorite singer, Hannah Montana, and not Miley Cyrus. He most admires Miss Shannon because there's no one he fears or respects more. And one day he aspires to get everything he wants, just like she does. There you have it, Mr. Tom.
You can go back to fifth grade.
called school. And I met, at the time, my new best friend. And I met this person, and I just wanted to be around her. And honestly, like, in fifth grade, you don't fall in love. Girls still have cooties. I think I'm so busy with cooties. But over time, we became really close, and before I knew it, I found love.
Second place winner is Tom Nowlan.